A person has died in a crash on the city's far south side. This happened around 9 p.m. on U.S. 31 South, just north of County Line Road and the Greenwood Park Mall. Police have not provided any information about the victim. They have also not said what led up to that crash. We'll keep you updated as we learn more on that one as well.